Hello everyone, so in this video I'll show you the preparation of our third vermicompost bed. I'll show you each and every steps that you can follow to make your own vermicompost bed. Now already prepared kesu amar second bedor pora yat dia hol. Now you can see the vermicompost is completely prepared, and now we will extract the unwanted stuffs from this and we will collect the pure vermicompost. Thank you so much for watching this video.